Like, remember in the Beverly Hillbillies? Remember when Mr. Drysdale told him, I mean, Mr. Brewster from OK Oil told Jed he could live anywhere in the world? Mm-hmm. And then, so Jed goes, OK, like where? He goes, why, Mr. Clamp, with your money, you could afford the Taj Mahal. He goes, I'll take it. He goes, oh, no, I was just making a little joke. And he goes, oh, well, go ahead, I like a good joke. So he goes, oh, Mr. Clampett, the Taj Mahal is in India. And then Jed goes, you're a nice fella, Mr. Brewster, but I've heard better jokes.
He'd like a nice big place with plenty of room for his kinfolk to visit him.
I would like a nice roomy place if I could afford it. Oh, Mr. Clampett, with your money, you can afford the Taj Mahal.
Okay, I'll take it.
Well, no, you see, I was just making a little joke.
Oh, well, go right ahead.
Well, you see, the Taj Mahal is in India.
Mr. Brewster, you're a nice fella, but I've heard better jokes.